Ederson reveals hilarious texts from Arsenal fans after the Man City goalkeeper had his phone number leaked before their clash with Spurs. Although City beat Tottenham 2-0 and returned to the top of the league, Ederson was left fuming after being subbed off in the second half following a nasty head collision with Spurs defender Cristiano Romero, but appeared in a better mood following the game as he shared hilarious messages he had received from Arsenal fans. The Brazilian revealed his personal phone number had been leaked before City's game against Tottenham, prompting Arsenal fans to send a barrage of text messages in an attempt to unnerve the goalkeeper. One message from a hopeful Arsenal fan read, "Hello, you beautiful Brazilian god, how much for a good night tonight?" Another upfront text stated, "Don't let in any howlers tonight, up the Arsenal." A third, more simple message sent directly to Ederson simply stated, "Arsenal, Arsenal, Arsenal," alongside a red and white emoji. The text scandal was another attempt by Arsenal fans who are doing everything possible to try and unsettle City during the end of the season running as the Gunners attempt to lift their first Premier League title in 20 years. Reminder, Arsenal fans also set off fireworks outside the London hotel where they believed City were staying on Monday evening, the night before the game. But it was later revealed that they had wasted their time, with City staying in Manchester and not traveling up to the capital until the day of the game. As for Ederson, it remains to be seen if he will be fit for Sunday's final game of the season against West Ham.